topic to share with you. Have you experienced like a bumpy road when driving in a car? If you are a big fan of off-road driving, you might enjoy the bumpy ride, like I do. It kind of feels like a roller coaster. But for most of us, I'm sure smooth and comfortable driving is much more appreciated. So, to ensure maximum comfort of your driving, the suspension technology is really, really important. And yes, that's today's topic I'm gonna talk about. Let's learn what suspension is and how the latest tech in car suspension has evolved. Suspension, in a simple concept, is a spring that keeps your car float at the optimum level. So, your car doesn't sink into the road or fly off to the sky. You know how the springs absorbs all the physical forces, right? Think about a bed mattress. It has so many springs inside it. So even when you fall on it hard, it doesn't hurt. That same concept is applied at each wheels of the car. It's a system that supports the weight of the vehicle and controls the driving quality by absorbing the shocks created from different road conditions. When early cars were introduced in late 1800s, the road condition wasn't as like paved or smooth as today's roads. Those cars back then didn't have suspension on them either. So when people were driving them, they could feel every little detail on the road. Even the details you don't even want to know. For example, if you drove over a penny, you could probably tell if it's a head or the tail that was facing up. Unless you want to know that detail, you would suffer from back pain and car sickness after long rides. So then, people naturally started to think, how can I reduce the shocks from the road? And hence, the suspension technology was developed. Conventional suspension system uses coil springs to absorb shocks, like this. But nowadays, with the advent of premium sedans and electric cars, more sophisticated suspension systems was needed to ensure maximum comfort of smooth driving. For that, air suspension technology was born. This is a fairly new technology in daily cars, and still, only a limited number of high-end sedans have this. Air suspension is a method that uses air pressure instead of a coil spring. Instead of having a coil spring, it uses air spring. Air spring uses the air pressure to adjust the ride height of the car. In order to do that, it calculates and senses how much weight is on the car. For example, how many passengers are on board, or how fast your car is going, and how the condition of the road will affect your driving comfort. But why exactly do these information matter to driving comfort? Let's say the car is driving at high speed. If you want your car to go fast, you have to reduce the wind resistance, right? So air suspension lowers the car's body, which would secure more stability of fast driving. And because it reduces the wind resistance, it can also increase fuel efficiency. This time, you are driving with maximum number of passengers. Due to the heavy weight, your car's body will be lowered. But if you don't have enough ground clearance and you are driving on a wildly bumpy road, what do you think will happen? Oh, you don't even want to imagine! The bottom of your car will be severely damaged. In such instances, air suspension will lift up your car so you can safely drive past Wild Wild West without hurting the belly of your precious car. These are height control functions of air suspension. Another important function is called damping control. This is responsible for managing all the road stress that is given to the car. In other words, it absorbs all the road shocks and vibrations. So, damper improves driving comfort and handling at the same time. When you cross the speed bump or make a sudden turn of the steering wheel, your car will shake badly back and forth or left and right. But damper prevents those unpleasant experiences and saves passengers from an extreme roller coaster. So, do you get the gist of air suspension tech? But don't turn the channel yet. I have yet to tell you the real cool tech. Hyundai MOBIS introduced a new concept of air suspension that is combined with autonomous driving technology. It is called Preview Air Suspension. You can get it just by listening to the name, right? This is the Nostradamus of the suspension tech. It foresees the roads and traffic conditions ahead and prepares in advance to give you unprecedented comfort. No matter the circumstances, your driving will feel like floating on a calm river. This is possible by receiving information from ADAS sensors and navigation systems. Did you imagine a set of springs would become this smart? Well, I haven't. I hope you've enjoyed today's MOBIDIC. I'll be back with more cool stuff. Till then, drive safe and enjoy the comfort of latest suspension technology. Bye! Don't forget to smash that like button and hit the subscribe.